I like Brawl, and I didn't like playing against Mennonite. Great game, though. Melee, sick. Smash 4, sick. Yeah, well, here we go. And some more Smash 4. A great game
with
no Bayos right now.
No Bayos. No Bayos. No Bayos on stream, man. It's just, it's Korn and Captain Falcon, man. What else can you really ask for?
Oh, man.
And I feel like Smash 4 is a big investment, too. Like, you know, so a lot of y'all bought the 3DS and the Wii U version, so y'all was committed to this game, okay?
Oh, man.
Very, very committed. But, you know, if you feel like Ultimate is going to save your life, that's cool, man. Oh, I'll see you later, dog. Beautifully placed counter right there, man. He was definitely trying to punish that.
I went for all these people talking about some. Yeah, man, see me in Ultimate. When you still going 0-2 because the game didn't really change.
That's right.
What we going to see you in the next, huh? See me in Ultimate 2.
And the only thing that really changed, we got like some slight new mechanics, but I'm like, if you couldn't even play Smash 4 at a basic level, how do I expect you to go for crazy stuff in Ultimate, man? Like,
see me in Ultimate, man. You know what I'm saying? I'll see you in Ultimate.
Yeah, man. I'll see you in Incineroar, man. Let me see you in Incineroar, man.
All right, let me stop acting like I'm actually upset, man. People are going to be like, wow, you can't really give it up.
Right, even up on Reddit.
Hey, I'm definitely about to end up in on Reddit. So, Zebra, Whiskey. This is honestly a good brand. I don't know if you ever tried it. Why well, he just every dude? Honestly, everyone is taking it back to the first year of Smash 4 right now, right. And I'm appreciating what these fouls are.
A full circle, man. We went from not really knowing what we were doing to knowing too much. Now we're back to playing very simplistic. Nothing wrong with that, man.
Yeah, man.
Captain Falcon definitely gets the job done, but so does Korn here and that Nair, man. Always able to find an opening after that. All right.
Oh man.
Okay, I like that. Trying to outspace that back air. I don't think you expected that back air to cancel like that.
Probably not. Man, every time I see Falcons go for it, and I know it doesn't hit a lot, but I like seeing up tilt spike. Uh-oh. Oh, soft knee. Man. That's unfortunate. Yeah, he even had the running start and everything on that, so that should have been a real a good knee, but oh well.
Okay, drifts back. Trying to avoid the forward smash. He understands that, man. Oh, wow. Another soft knee? Are you crazy?
I feel bad for Whiskey right now, man.
If he loses this match, I'm going to feel a little upset for him.
He's going to have to hit the bottle on that one. Like, it's in his name, bro. He got to hit the bottle on that one.
That's right. Oh, that's back here. Not quite enough, though. Okay, find stuff off stage. Couldn't quite find an opening there with the down tilt. I like what he did, though. He just held out jab, tried to catch the jump option off the ledge. Caught Zebra airborne. There's the back here. We're closing out this first game. That match might have went a little too fast here for both of these two gentlemen. They might want to try to slow it down this next game.
I mean, he got the win though. You know, so you can't. First of all, you can't slow it down with Falcon. That's just not a. That's not his thing. You playing F-Zero Cruise Control? No, absolutely not. All right, he's got to go in.
That's fair.
He's got to go in. I mean, I think the only time Falcon's got to slow it down is if he's getting OD bodied off stage. Maybe you got to slow it down by not going off stage. But when you're on stage, man, you're moving. If you're not moving, you're not playing Falcon.
That's true. You got to be moving and grooving.
Uh oh,
down tilt. Oh wow, that actually picked him up off the.
Yeah, I think he like let go of the ledge like he was trying to do an up air off the ledge or something. Okay, interesting recovery. Worked out though.
He said, "We out, man. I see you coming." Okay, I like this new mindset. I think he knows that I got platforms to kind of work with to help me land. So Zebra's trying to take that away from seeing a lot of up airs through those platforms. But they're out of the building. They've left. Let's see how the matchup switches.
Oh, okay, up tilt. Good anti-air. Actually worked out, man. The up tilt into the up air. Even though up air still sound like, I don't know, I hope they change that sound. Because up air sounds like the weakest move in the game.
And it kills. Like, every time. It's crazy. All
right.
Okay, up air. Oh, gets the jab ball.
Okay, I almost lost my life, bro. That was about to be. Oh, no. He actually lost his life right there. That was the quickest down air. He's looking at him like, oh, word. He hit you with the what are you ban look as he inputted it down there. Not even when it was hitting. Like, when he inputted, he said, what are you ban?
What are you ban? Didn't even say game yet. See, that's kind of why I felt like he needed to kind of cool his jets a little bit. I ain't saying he got to, like, slow down to, like, 5 miles an hour, but he's definitely going 160. Maybe 100 wouldn't hurt him as bad. That match definitely was just a little bit too out of hand for him. Now, that's the prime example of playing to a character's weaknesses. He's punishing that man off stage, wasn't letting him touch them platforms for free. And then he spiked them the way he did. Golly.
Man. All right. So that was a quick match. At some point, you know, I said the Falcon don't need to slow down, but I think he might need to slow down right there.
Yeah, he needs
might
to.
Hit the gra- might need to hit the brakes on that. You got drift around that corner, dog. All right, so game three out to Lilat. It's Pool's winner's quarterfinals, by the way, so whoever wins this will be out to the semis. Let's get it.
Hey, Dash, I tried to hit him with the insta pin. Oh, that was an interesting place up smash. I feel like that was supposed to be up here, but maybe just ended up mashing it correctly. I don't know. That was weird. Back row, of course, though. Off stage.
Ooh. All right, well, unfortunate for him, man. Honestly, that's why you always want to get that general, especially on a stage like this. Falcon's jab isn't that bad as far as, like, people falling out of it all the time, but the stage was tilting down, so he was actually moving further up and out of it. He didn't get that last hit that he wanted. Gentlemen, though, ain't getting out of that.
Uh-oh. Oh, no! Turns around, hits him with the forward smash. 81%, man. This is a pretty comfortable spot here to be in, because now I think Whiskey understands that Zebra's going to have to start approach even more to get himself out of this deficit. We start punishing some overextensions like what we just seen there with that forward smash. We'll be in good shape. There's the counter, reaching a little too hard.
All right.
He learned his lesson after that first game.
Okay. Damn. All right. See, that's how you answer back. Like, he's like, I got spiked at the end of second game. It's time for me to spike you at the end of third game. Oh, saw the eyebrows. Well, then. I guess I will take my leaves.
Right. He said, I never.
Yo.
My man in the double hoodie.
Wow. Yo, he really hit.